sorry, I'll do it my phone. I need the timer. Hold on, not yet. I gotta put on the timer.
Once upon a time, there were two best friends. One of them had a computer, and the other one sucked.
Yo. Dude, say something. Well, Act of Villains Incorporated just my god today. Again.
This car's broken.
Fetch me another.
This car is broken.
Fetch me a new car.
This one will do.
I require this car instead.
It's a nice shade of, out of the car. Slightly police. Bloodied brown.
I like how he said, not your life, Buster. And he got out of his car.
Sad thing is, now I can't respond to any police dispatches.
That's okay, we just finished one.
I also don't have a police siren in this one.
That's fine.
So, if the audience will excuse me, for the next 5 minutes as we drive there, I'm going to lay directly on the horn.
Oh, yikes. Yikes. What a great episode, I can tell already. Dude, do a sick tail whip. What are you doing with your life?
It is, not very easy to lay directly on the horn and steer this, as they are controlled by the same stick.
Ah, yikes. Oh, there we are. Marquee Prince and Co.
Gotta wonder what the people in here are, like, thinking when that happens, right? You know, they're just doing their work, and a car just pulls up, just...
Why are they talking about us? That's
how weird. Did you recognize me from the radio? Explain yourself!
No. No, watch, it was your partner that said that.
The guy following me. He thinks I'm just super pretentious. Every time I look away, I'd be like, hey, isn't it that hotshot cop?
Oh. Man, it's warm.
Isn't that hair trigger cop that keeps killing criminals?
Isn't that fucker who thinks he killed all the Japanese in World War II?
Isn't that expat who clearly has post-traumatic stress syndrome?
Yikes! Oh man, Pokemon's gonna be a mess.
I feel like that would be us if we were ever like buddy cops, right?
Dude, we should become cops just so we can be buddy cops. Where are we going?
There's Am I looking fly. Around?
There's a regular fly. I'm on it dead. It's really warm.
Yeah, it's a little warm.
You know, I think we can turn it on. It's not that loud. Okay, it's a little loud, but it's fine. I'm sure it's okay.
I think it'll come out just a-okay on
the
recording.
It should be okay.
Not sure. Am I supposed to not be here anymore?
No, you gotta look for the guy. You gotta look for the guy.
Who are you?
I don't know, but talk to the guy. Go up the stairs. That's not stairs.
Is there even a staircase here?
I don't know. Try it. Look at your log. Look at your big, huge,
I mean,
thick
it gave
log.
It gave me a new person of interest, right? This guy.
Yeah, Gordon Levitall. Manager. We don't have... Okay.
Maybe I go
walk past?
Through
yeah.
the back?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo.
That is not an actual doorknob.
It's not a real door.
Uh-uh. No.
What the fuck do we do?
Can I,
Well, I trust you've got all that you need.
I guess I'll go to the station then?
Yeah, I guess so. I guess we'll have to come back here later.
I'll come back here.
Goodness.
If need be.
Yeah.
Strange.
That's weird. What a weird episode.
Yeah, it's been
that's where we were.
I'll probably have to come back here later, yeah. I guess. So I'm just going to have my partner drive me in this very much stolen vehicle.
No. Commandeered. Commandeered.
I think that if a cop loses their car, there's an active... especially when they actively drive it into a wall... unless there's an active, dangerous situation going on.
Velasco is prepped and ready in two.
You know,
car with legit tape. Thanks.
Yep, you probably can't justify.
Yeah, just stealing one
vehicle.
Yeah.
All right, he's prepped in two.
In two. Interview. Okay. Goodness.
Wow.
Well, I'm punching you in the eyes.
Hi.
I want a lawyer. It's my car and I got the proof right here. Take a look for yourself.
Call me a fucking crummy bastard.
Yeah, it's
like, where do you get off?
That's real enough. That's some rude shit.
This pink slip is a forgery.
I mean, he may have may have paid for it. This was not filled out.
Nope. It wasn't done. Looking a little shaky, baby.
All right, let's talk to him.
Are you taking the car, James? Blow it off, greenhorn. You'll get nothing from me.
What's our let's look at our notebook. What do we got?
Let's see.
Made out to Gene Archer. What do we? Oh, 146 North Fremont. What is made out to Gene Archer? So they're the same place.
Yeah, it's the same. It's the same fake address. But technically, he didn't lie to me. He just said you'll get nothing from me.
So, do we have any? No, we don't. Do we? I don't think doubt him.
I don't think I have any evidence.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Jesus Christ.
Whatever happened to calling someone a two-time something? You know, that really drives the point home.
You're just
like,
a two-timer?
No. You're not just a loser. You're a two-time loser.
Yeah, you're a double loser.
Yeah, like, I like that. I'm going to bring that back.
Hey, we've been there twice. Two of those.
Been many of those places.
Yeah, we've lived in two of those peoples.
Okay, so he is a courier.
Yeah.
He's working with him. All right.
Does the name Gene Archer? Nope. Never heard of her.
So that's
some,
a lie.
Could you grab me some?
Yeah, you're getting a little naughty snot. You doubt or lie? What was it?
I doubted it, but
what was it, a lie or was it a truth?
I'm giving you the straight dope.
I bet it was a lie.
No, Gene.
I mean, he was probably actually telling the truth because that it's not a real name.
What happens to the cars once they cross over the state line?
Hi, people. Hi. I'm going to entertain you while I leak from my orifices.
hey, check out this good friend thing I'm about to do. Check the shit out.
No, don't. I got it.
No, let me do it. Please. Please
don't do it.
Please.
No, I don't like it. Tokyo.
No, I was going to... I wasn't actually going to touch your face. I was literally just going to hold it out in front of your face and just be like, blow. Let me do my bits.
Okay,
do my bits.
This guy says he doesn't know what happens to the car after he takes him across state lines. How much do you believe this fuck?
I mean, he wasn't lying last time, but he's looking around. So, fucking doubt him again.
Give me some. All right, that's good.
Jesus Christ!
Okay. Holy crap, Cole Phelps, have a little fucking chill. Wow!
I bring back cars coming the other way.
Jeez. Christ.
Where do you
that, like, really shot me for a loop.
Yeah!
Goodness.
Downtown.
What do you say?
Where
do you pick up the cars, Belasco? Warehouses manually. He's doing the same face as, like, all the doubts.
No, he's looking at me directly this time.
So truth?
No, nope, it was a doubt. He looked away right when I fucking hit A.
Listen to me.
The way they work.
Ah.
Moving around, never the same address twice.
All right, I fucked it up.
To cooperate, Belasco.
Damn it! So you fucked it.
When you get out.
You fucked
you're
it.
Belched, right? You had Cliff
God damn it!
For GTA.
Whatever.
Yes, I am. Look,
whatever.
I'm with technical services. Listen, he had a pink slip for the car.
Yeah.
He just finished looking it over, and it's real.
Yeah, we know.
Yes, we know that. Absolutely. There's only one company that prints pink slips in California, the Marquee Printing Company. They've confirmed that the numbers are legitimate.
We know.
You've checked them out? Sure. They're on a lease.
Sorry, we're paying a lot of attention because I just really fucked up that.
Yeah, he didn't listen to me. I was trying, man.
So I'm trying to absorb as many details as I can. To get this shit right.
I was trying to help you.
I mean,
you should have believed me.
I already kind of knew about that guy. Whatever. I guess I'll go back and talk to Gordon.
The GTA suspect Gene Archer.
Oh.
Oh.
Western Union office.
Okay, where are we going? Western Union.
Less than a minute away down the street.
Go, go, run, go. Run, sprint.
She won't hang around.
Jesus.
Sprint. Less than a minute. Don't get in the car. You could literally run there. Leave him behind. He's not important. He's not important. Did I already do a comment question of the day?
I don't believe we did on this episode. Let's go ahead and fucking do it.
Comment question of the day. If you were some kind of sea creature, what would you be?
What the fuck? The answer is always octopus.
No, you fucking freak. The answer is beluga whale. You're huge as shit.
Why would you be a beluga whale?
Why would you be an octopus?
Because they're the most intelligent creatures in the sea.
Whales are fucking huge.
Yeah, but they're not octopus.
Yeah. It's octopi, octopus eye?
Yeah.
Nice. You went to college, kids. Not saying
this
college.
This is why I want to be an octopus.
Not saying college doesn't work. Just saying you went to college.
Stealing my own joke. Throwing it right back at me.
I said it louder. It's what I do.
Said it louder. So it's funnier.
Yeah. And I said it in words to the internet. Handed over all the right paperwork when I
sold it, Buster.
Let me see. She's a doubt.
Well, I actually have proof that she's lying.
Yeah. You want to prove that, Buster? Try and prove that pink slip is not real. Saying a Buster.
Okay,
it's a legitimate. Well, the fake address. Look, see, it was a doubt.
I have a fucking technical services fucking guy.
No, well, but like, oh, dang.
Fuck! Come on.
Listen to me. Okay, that. God damn it!
What the Jesus Christ? Gave you up. He thinks
you're so dumb you'd steal a free sample. Damn it, you fucked it, dude. So I'm no genius.
I make the best with what I've got. Okay, I really fucked this case.
Yo, yikes. You decided to make this
hard on yourself, Gene. I really fucked up this case.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is the worst episode we've done so far. Does this mean we just... Well, no, like, you can just have a shitty case. That's actually what I really like about this. There are multiple ways to go about it.
Yeah, I feel like we should redo this case, though.
Nah, let's just keep going.
I mean...
We don't really lose anything. It's like we get a lower score.
Yeah, I guess. I just feel like I'm letting the people down, you know?
That's okay. It had to happen eventually. Right at the end of this session. And then I can let him down in Pokemon. Can you drive to this one?
Fine.
Not feeling good about that one, huh?
Nope. Not in the slightest. Man, I really fucked it up.
Pooped it.
Friendly girl. Really pooped the bed.
Man, that's what you get when you mix sex and laxatives. And what is
your type? Bringing back another one of her old jokes. Poor police work. Poor comedy work.
Poor YouTube channel. Man is human after all. Dude, did
poor
you see that
general?
Did you see that trash fucking materialize into the world? Man, this session went downhill real fast.
Oh, real damn fast.
Real quick. 0 to 100 real quick.
God damn. Can you fucking drive?
Nope.
Christ, and I thought I was bad. Well, I did destroy a city block one time.
Yeah.
So I guess I can't...
I can't really say anything.
Can't fault him too much. All right, let's get in here. Hey, you, what's your name?
It's not him. I think it's the guy in the front.
I'm not going to leave him be.
I'm pretty sure it's the guy in the front that he's... What's its name?
We have some questions for you, Mr. Oh, he just gave me his name last time then. Okay. Let's talk about the theft racket, shall we?
Are you gonna fuck this? Are you gonna fuck this one too? You know anything about a
car theft ring? No.
Certainly not. Why would I get mixed up in a thing like that?
Because you're crooked. You're crooked, Mister.
Let's look at our evidence. It's definitely not the truth, but let's look at our. You did it!
You were so ready to tear into me for getting it wrong. You were so ready. I said,
let's look at our evidence and see if we had anything. I was gonna say doubt, because doubt has been the only answer this episode.
Yeah, like, I don't have any fucking...
I mean, you probably have more proof. Yeah, I'll just let you fill in the blanks for that one.
And James Belasco mean anything to you?
Yikes.
Sorry, I was taking a quick sip.
Let's look at our evidence first. Let's see if we have anything.
Fucking pin any evidence on this. Like, it just shows that this shit was printed here, but...
It said Belasco and what's his name, so we have their ownership papers. What's the note from Ray Pinker? It's just... You know, I still say doubt.
I'm gonna say doubt.
Harrison, there we go. His car from Coombs.
Evidence is it's only doubt. Useless.
Yeah.
Evidence is useless to a cop.
Like, seriously though, who needs evidence when you can just like pretend you know shit?
Now that I think about it.
Wow, that's convenient, Mr. Used Car Salesman related guy. He's not. He prints lice a title. Fuck.
Man, he just threw that guy under the fucking bus.
Yeah. Cross-check against the Coombs Automotive Import. Okay. How, like, is it just me?
Oh. Detective. I'm not sure I can share those sorts of records.
Aren't you the fucking owner? Come on. Move your eyes. Let me see your eyeballs. There it is, yeah, buddy.
Just fucking down.
There it is.
Hand it over, yeah. Light ball.
You don't Man, way to lie to me three yeah. times in a row.
Well, he didn't technically
row.
Lie. This really is I just don't have any proof that he was lying. Is it just me, or is naming something a fucking emporium so up your own ass?
It's a little up its own ass.
Referring names, unusual addresses, yeah. Anything out of the ordinary.
Okay, so we're looking,
what are we looking for?
Let's see. We're looking just for any sort of pattern. Right?
Right.
So...
I think there's been a C.P. Lawrence. There's Harrison or whatever. I think there's been a Goldstein. There's Harrington. Was that the guy?
Nope.
Just mash A until you find it. Do it. It's the play. Certainly. Yeah. Business license. Yeah. This Mr. Bigelow is a good customer. Deuce Bigelow? European Gigolo? Man, why did fucking... Rob Schneider think Deuce Bigelow was a good idea as a movie franchise.
I didn't even know that was a movie franchise.
Really? Deuce Bigelow?
Never
American
heard of it.
Gigolo?
No, never heard of it.
Goodness.
Don't fucking do that.
58 Industrial Street.
I feel like there's more to do here.
Oh, there's
totally
more clues, but fuck it.
Man, we'll just finish up this case.
Yeah, we'll finish this case. We'll go a bit long on this episode to make up for the, for the poop in it. I don't like this chair this high. It's weird. Oh, you nearly murdered somebody. This chair's too high. I need it low to the ground.
Who cares if I nearly murdered somebody? I have actually murdered. Why do you stop? Did you see
it
that?
It was probably a red for you.
But it doesn't matter. You see a car coming at you like that? Do you just stop and just look at it? Deer in the headlights, that bullshit?
Well,
I don't think so.
Well, when you know your life is about to come to an end by a reckless driver, you just kind of accept it, especially when that reckless driver is Cole Phelps.
I mean, I guess nothing can really stop this unstoppable murder machine.
Titania. I mean, Cole Phelps. Hey, look at that. Two of our ongoing playthroughs both have an unstoppable murder machine.
I mean, I'm pretty sure every playthrough we do, we're technically an unstoppable
technically,
murder machine.
Technically, I'm the unstoppable murder machine.
Like, I mean, have you seen our Shadow Warrior playthrough, like...
Which we should bring that back at some point.
We will. I mean, there's a lot of games that we gotta bring back. It's just...
Yeah.
I like variety, personally. You know, and it spices things up and it keeps it interesting. And once the fan base develops a little more and people start requesting kind of like stuff to come back, then we'll know more direction that we can kind of take things. As it is right now, I'm flying by my ADD fucking pants right into brick walls.
I'll save that for later. I'll save what I was going to say for later.
That's fine.
I'll save that for later. That'll be an off-camera point of contention.
Sure. Sure thing. Sure thing, homie.
Yeah, sure, man. Sure thing, buddy. Who are we going to shoot here? Who are you going to shoot here?
No, actually, fun fact about what I was just saying, though.
LAPD.
Lappin'.
All of you are coming downtown with me.
So, let's just shoot people? Yep.
All right. They All right. Let's... Okay.
All right, it's time to shoot.
Time for the murder.
Yep, time for the shooting. Shoot, shoot, bang, bang.
Throw out the guns.
Wow.
Sweet aim. Sweet aim, Cole Phelps, you fucking doofus.
Check this out, though. Check this quick draw. Check it. Here it goes.
You missed.
Oh, I fucking missed.
And you
missed.
Got shot in the chest.
Yeah, it's probably fine. Cole Phelps doesn't stop for a little
yeah,
getting
a
shot
fucking
in the
juggernaut.
Chest.
You can do it, Cole Phelps. I believe in you. Sweet aim.
I got him.
Hanzo.
I killed him.
I know. That's why I said sweet aim.
All right. Let's see. Where are these fuckers at? This guy's still bothering me over here.
I think you should just walk out there and shoot him in the head. I think that would. I think that's the play.
Nah, that's what I got a partner for.
Yeah. Shot him in the arm. He's still alive. He's dead now. You're dead now. Goodbye! Goodbye!
Come on.
He's right there. You could have just shot him, dude.
I could not see that. I'm not going to lie to you. Not in the slightest.
How? It's so... Well, so visible. Like, that was legitimately visible. That people shadow? Silhouette. That's what it's called.
People shadow. What just happened? I didn't even pull the trigger!
Clearly
Officer Cole Phelps just committed suicide on me!
Let's just finish. Let's just go along until we finish this mission, I guess.
I guess. Fuck.
Yeah, this is...
Cole Phelps, LAPD.
Nice. Oh, dude. Oh, he's fucking dead.
Han shoots first.
Yeah. Aerith shot first. So, remember to just shoot that explosive barrel at some point, right? It's right there. Just shoot it right now. Sweet.
Fucking start a fire.
Yeah, do it. Just
escalate the situation immediately.
Do it. Kill him. Sweet. Let's go. Oh no, not the hat.
I tagged him once. It's fine.
But he got the hat. He's the real winner in this situation, dude. He got the hat.
Top number of hat kills.
Oh shit.
Play
you
of
won.
The game.
Play of the hat game. Play of the straining order. You're gonna do it.
God, who are you talking to, Phelps?
Everybody, man. He repeats that line all the time.
Alright, two in the chest. Proper!
Two in the chest and one in the vest? I don't know how to turn that phrase.
Yeah, that was a strange thing to say at the end there. But it's fine because
like
this
it.
Police work is about to come to a head.
To a hat?
I don't think I got him.
No, you can get him here.
I got shot in the chest.
Just hit him once. How did he not get him? There was a fucking.
Hey, fire. Look at that! I got him in the butt cheeks.
Yeah.
Call back.
Yeah, I want to get drilled in the way, drilled in the.
Oh shit!
Jesus. Oh, finally that. Jesus Christ.
I think I actually got that guy in the leg. Come on. Come on.
Do
Come
it,
on.
Do it.
Pop
do,
around
do.
The corner.
Just shoot him, man.
How is this possible? Alright, fine. I'll take the actual shot. Come on. Pop around.
By the door at the end. I heard something.
Which door at the end? This one.
Ooh. Oh, man. I was just... Ooh. Like, I'm just looking at the internet right now.
Ooh, he's got his hands up. They're playing his song! The butterfly fly away!
Keep your hands up.
Watch. Not your head like yeah!
Moving my hips like yeah!
No, it's gonna be okay! Like yeah! It's a party in the USA!
Oh. There we go! Got him!
Shit.
And we got somebody that we can interrogate. Looks like he didn't want to die today. Not today. Not today, Miguel.
Not today.
Not today.
I don't even know what's happening, man. I was looking at the internet.
All right, so these are...
Marquee Printing Company. There's nothing like going to...
Man, how many times have I been back there? For real, though.
Well, let's go back.
What else do we got here?
Loose? Betting slip. Oh, shit.
Has been on a losing streak.
Oh, shit. Shit, dude, shit.
All right.
Fuck it, I'm just going to turn off the timer. Let's just finish the case. Since,
yeah, we're. I mean, that's what we said we were going to do. It's going to be a long fucking episode, but whatever. We got it. We got this shit.
Fine.
Let's lighten up the attitude by telling a joke.
Do you ever just kind of like play with your own boobies?
No.
You don't?
No. No, it's strange.
Well, shit. That actually does make me feel like a freak.
Yeah, considering...
I thought it was just a thing that guys did. Sometimes he'd just be like lying down and maybe just...
Need a pink slip to resell them.
I know girls do it. No, one of guys with boobies do it. I got boobies. I mean, what'd he say? Put them back.
Yeah, I was a little.
There's no problem there.
A little distracted from.
Let's look at our evidence and see if we have anything.
Sometimes
to pin on him.
Repairs put them back on the road.
I need a pink slip to real sell him. Ah, wow.
Well, I mean, he's lying.
Yeah.
I'm just going to use intuition. We'll see if it, fuck me. I mean, I know that he wasn't telling the truth. When in doubt.
Doubt.
There are at least four dead.
Thank Christ.
Punks won't make for that much extra paperwork. We'd be doing the legal system a favor.
I just threatened to murder him.
Okay, tough guy, I get the message.
I just threatened to murder a man.
Yeah. Murder the shit out of him.
Holy fuck. Cole Phelps, worst cop. Threat.
He's a great
worst
cop. He owes people.
All right.
Light bulb.
But this is also the 40s. It was a different time.
Which one of the guys lying over there?
That is,
Right. There's no luck.
What did he say?
A lie.
What did he say?
I mean, I asked him about Lightfall, and he said, it's one of the guys that's dead. But,
wouldn't it be Note from Ray Pinker?
Probably.
Yeah, so it's a lie, it's clearly a lie.
I mean, it is a lie.
That's the best lie you can come up with, Bigelow? Hey, would I lie to you, detective?
Yes.
I'm back in a good position here now.
Yes, it's exactly what you would do. And I know you can press B.
I mean...
Let's just do the Note from Ray Pinker.
Really?
Or wait, what's the delivery ledger? Oh.
I mean... I guess,
Are we gonna just... Yeah!
Oh, thank Christ!
Yeah!
Oh, thank God!
Yeah!
Ooh, I fucked up this case so much already.
I didn't. I helped you. Ooh. I'm here for you. Too sweet me.
All right.
Too sweet me, Hootsky.
Contract should be all over. Lightbulb plays ball.
Yeah. See, I'm your sniper spotter.
The heat is off you. Play your cards.
Wait,
sniper spotter.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought he said when the heat is off him. You know, I thought we were like, we're gonna let this fucker go. Like,
no.
We just killed four dudes in his warehouse.
These have weird pockets. These have, like, weird slant pockets. It's like a good, like... Like, frame my dick from inside my pants.
Strange.
Let's go get Gordon Lightball.
God damn. Alright, I just need one more. What's going on here, boys?
Maybe the crime murder scene.
I don't know what you're talking about. I've everything that I was doing within the bounds of the law.
Yeah, I'm sure it's okay.
Where to?
Alright, let's just go. Get in the car, buddy.
God, now I have fucking Party in the USA stuck in my fucking head.
Are you fucking for real right now?
Oh my God.
Are you for real? Is this actually...
Just get out of the car.
Get out of the fucking car. I'm just gonna drive there. Fucking...
Just leave him. Leave him. Get out of here.
Now my door's open.
It'll close. Jesus Christ. Fucking what a mess of an episode.
God, what a mess of actually a case.
They agree. What a mess.
They're gonna fucking... You're gonna have my badge for sure, man.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm gonna do without my gun and my badge.
Well, I mean, you'll find the gun. You're Cole Phelps.
Cole Phelps always has a murder weapon at hand.
Even if it's just punching people to death, he'll find a way to kill someone. Sweet tail whip, bruh. Bruh.
This car does not perform as well as my other detective vehicle. I'm just saying.
You mean the Buick Super?
Also, with all these cars that I keep taking from citizens, aren't I just making more work for myself?
You're making more work for your partner.
Like, I'm a traffic detective, right? Aren't I the one that has to fucking deal with that shit later?
The other guy.
I suppose any cop that commandeers a vehicle will have to deal with the paperwork of that. But, like, me doubly especially.
Yeah, considering with all the, you know, coroner's reports that you have to observe. You fucking murder. Just, that's it. Just, you murder.
That's the real crime here, people.
Murder.
The real crime in this town. Police corruption. And gun ownership.
Of Cole Phelps, specifically. We sent him into World War II just so we could send less soldiers. We sent him to officer's school so people could get a couple kills in.
The real crime against humanity wasn't the nuclear bombs dropped.
It was
Cole. It was dropping Cole Phelps.
That's dark. Just anytime you start your joke with it wasn't the nuclear bombs, that's fucking dark.
Anytime you start your joke with something that killed a lot of people, it's pretty
that's pretty dark, dude.
Joke in general.
That's dark.
How have you not left town yet, dude?
You again? This harassment is starting to wear thin.
LOL.
That's cute, dude. We found
a box LOL.
Warehouse full of hot cars. You signed for them.
For of hot cars?
I signed for all the orders and deliveries.
You'll we have them. So,
I mean, I have the testimony of what's his name, right?
Yeah. The gambling, what's the delivery ledger? What exactly did he say again?
I'm going to
save it like all. We already have all we need to say.
You know, let's just see.
You either produce some shred of proof, or
let's see. I believe in you, my pal.
I mean, it's going to be the gambling debt.
It's the gambling debt.
Yep.
You're in the hole.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's light bulb.
I agree. I have
a small problem.
You're about to have a bigger problem.
Yeah, like jail.
Just I'll like Cole Phelps is about to have a bigger.
I need you to keep
Jesus Christ, dude.
Need to shut up now. I feel like escalation is the natural progression of, you know, everything, right?
Yeah.
Things just kind of go bigger from where they start. That's how life works. You're a small little baby, become a big-ass dude, or dudette, or chick, or female.
I think just dude. I think saying dudette is actually, like... Really, really rude. Because as Good Burger taught us when we were younger, I'm a dude, he's a dude, she's a dude, because we're all dudes. Dude is the most gender-neutral term besides fool.
Besides fucking idiot.
Yeah, you fool.
Boy.
Boy.
All right. Looks like we really wrapped that case up nice and tight.
Jesus Christ.
Nah, it's fine.
Sweet 75%. Yeah, yes. Meritorious.
All right. We're going to see you guys in the next episode.
That was rough.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. Goodbye.
Goodbye.